There's four places for forwarded individual payloads to be mounted. These four places provide an individual scientist or a commercial endeavor to use this platform for acquiring access to space-borne opportunities for looking at the Earth. MUSES is a multi-user system for Earth sensing. It's the first of its kind that actually allows the change-out of payloads on board this particular system. Robotic interaction with the onboard space station remote manipulator system actually allows plucking a payload off of this and replacing it with a new one. This is our server drawer. It's designed to take the volumes of data that we collect onboard the MUSES externally and house that for temporary storage on board the US laboratory for subsequent downlink to the ground. We actually have shoved 18 terabytes of data storage capacity in this single drawer that goes into the express rack. So one of its kind and first on board.
Subscribe for more space.